Look at your eyes. You hit it. You hit it.
When I talk,
never come back.
Hey, boy,
I direct you.
Nakuphela
betrix
oh yeah Jesus
vito ra Yesu
I bring healing
let this have a holy
accept from the cross
nakuya ka lesh
what's the name
vito
bulalo
shobukani
shobukani
I bring the healing
let this have a holy accept
and from the cross
and with the
hands thank you
baby
take up a horse
in Jesus name
vito ra Yesu
you had it.
When I will talk
in the name of Jesus, this is not your place. Go back
where you are from, God.
I speak with
you. Take
a healing.
You
will never come back.
You will
never come back. You will never come back.
You will
never come back. Jesus,
this is
the wrong address.
This is the wrong address.
The real address
is the wrong place.
The real address
is the wrong place.
I will receive
Jesus
in the middle
of the
let's step hands for Jesus.
You are the enemy's wife. I will do that now.
Why you
are not feeling now? And how long have you had headache? Come again.
This is
what are you emotionally having now?
Oh,
great to have
the
close your eyes.
You spirit of headache,
I come
in the name of Jesus
to
command you to go back where you come from. I
release
healing from the cross in the name of Jesus.
Take
a healing.
Be
healed
in Jesus' name.
It has touched.
Able to speak English.
Okay, please test in English.
What do you experience when you sleep?
You see a lot of things.
Things like what?
Okay, but have you ever seen yourself go into the water?
And you go deep in the water, and then after there are some places where there's no water.
Are you sure?
What are you talking?
Jesus,
I speak to my mind.
I speak to my mind.
Jesus is
here.
I set you free.
That's
the truth.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Everything Jehovah
has done. As I'm speaking out, there are a lot of things that are happening.
There are a lot of things.
Don't touch it.
There's
a lot of things that are happening.
She's been saved.
You see the coffins are opening. You see the coffins are opening.
The snake is giving up on you.
That snake that tortured you
is on fire now.
It's on fire.
That mummy that you saw
is dying.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
God is dealing with you now.
Yes.
This connection of what is things.
All the tools.
I want you to remove every tool on your body.
If you are married under the water, remove the ring.
In the name of Jesus.
Remove it.
In the name of Jesus.
The covenant you make with the ring.
Remove it.
I saw the remove the ring. I remove it. I remove it. It's coming out. You said the covenant you made with something out. It's out. It's over. It's over. It's over. If you don't pray, the Lord will finish the whole Lord in you. You need to please, even older people. Wow. There are a lot of things that is the thing in the spirit. You need to go to chapter 1. Where are the chapter 1? What are you doing to your I break everything in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm not sure. 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 I'm not